people with their convulsions and complaints, as if you had nothing better to do than be their lawyer and doctor and confessor.
That's how it is, Marat. That's how she sees your revolution. They have toothache, so their teeth should be pulled. Their soup's burnt, they shout for better soup. A woman finds her husband too short, she wants a taller one. A man finds his wife too skinny, he wants a plumper one. One man's shoes pinch, but his neighbor's shoes fit comfortably. A poet runs out of verses and desperately gropes after new images. For hours the angler casts his line, why aren't the fish fighting? And so they join the revolution, thinking the revolution will give them everything. A fish, a poem, a new pair of shoes, a new wife, a new husband, and the best soup in the world. So they storm all the citadels. And there they are. And everything is just the same. No fish biting versus Bosch shoes pinching. A worn and stinking partner in bed. And the soup burnt. And all that heroism which drove us down into the sewers. We can talk about that to our grandchildren. If we have any grandchildren.